big is the black bear? Well, when the black bear stands on two legs, it's about my size. So if I were to take this and put it on my head, this is about the size of a black bear when it stands up straight. It can be a little bit bigger than me, but generally they're about 6'5". So I'm 6'5", so I'm pretty much the size of a black bear. Now, we don't have grizzly bears in this area, and people get really scared when it comes to bears. But we gotta remember, bears have every right to be there like we do. And if we do a couple of things, we'll have great interactions with bears. And if we're really loud, we may not have any at all. Set the scene.
Ooh, I'm a black bear. I'm looking for termites in these roots. I'm gonna use my shovel teeth. Breaking the branches.
Oh, been hiking on this trail for a long time. Really having to use my hiking stick, I tell you. I'm gonna keep going, I guess. I gotta make it back soon, so. Yeah. It's the bear. I need to go that way, but.
What's that? What is that? It smells like, I don't know, what is that? It doesn't smell like a raspberry. What is that? Whoa, it's running away. Something to chase. Yeah!
So let's reflect. Hiking Hero was out having a great day, not paying attention to what was going on around him, saw a black bear. Black bear was a little confused, wanted to stand on its legs to get a better sniff and just kind of figure out, you know, what's going on, because they're trying to get fat for the winter. That's what they're trying to do, because winter's coming. And then he ran away. Is it a good idea to run away from a black bear? Probably not. So let's try that again and see if he does better.
Been hiking for a long time. Can't even stand up. I have to use my trusty hiking stick. All right, let's see. I'm walking this way. Gotta get back. It's a black bear. It's okay, bear. It's okay. It's all right. There's another way to get back to this trail down near the creek. It's okay, bear. Well, it's not. It walked away. Oh, all right. Well, I gotta get fat for the winter. Keep putting on the pounds. We gotta go. I think that's a black bear right there. I better get big. Bark like a dog. Like the park ranger told me.
Yeah! Woo! Yeah! So I hope you enjoyed our tour of the Discovery Center here at New River Trail State Park in the Foster Falls area. So, until next time, this is Mr. B, tracking in Virginia State Parks. See ya.